Introducing the most luxurious way to play and present your CDs, the B&O BO Sound 9000, a bit of kit that came out in 1996 up until 2011, a really expensive CD player, which was basically a 6-CD stacker that you could mount vertically against the wall on a table. And what's cool about it is it had this playhead that moved up and down and presented your CDs, and you could see them spinning. It had this piece of glass that opened up to present them. Problem is that it's notorious for breaking because you've got so many moving parts. It's just a recipe for disaster, but it's such a cool way to present them, especially because I could see it in an apartment in The Matrix. I could see it in Frasier's apartment. I could honestly see it in Emma Chamberlain's house. At your own risk, go get it.